What is going on, ladies and gents? We are here for another episode of Dark and Light. So what we're doing is basically gonna do some foraging, running around, grabbing some stuff, hacking up some trees, getting some materials, and staying away from those little bad boys that are right down there. Got some other friends running around, but we... Oh, these things grew back. Nice. We need to get some flowers, though. So... I don't know if any of this stuff here would give anything. Nope. Oh, here's town. But we got bushes right here. And I want flowers. Nothing. Give me your flowers. The reason being is I want to make some more elixir because I don't have a bed made up yet. So I get brain drained pretty fast. Down here, some more flowers. I don't think there's anything here. Oh, this might be no. Oh yeah. Ooh. Decor. Wooden signpost. Oh, we're gonna put a signpost out front. We are definitely doing that. We need to get some of this stuff made. Some flowers up there. Alright. Let's run around this way. So we can get up there. I think we gotta do another gamma shift. Alright, dude. Let's do some stuff. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Craft 10 of those. Get 10 of those horn slices, put some in there. Let's go ahead and throw some more in here. This stuff will turn into that stuff, so that's good. Sweet. 5. Let's go ahead and put these blueberries right here. And we're gonna eat some. Because we need some water. We got more of this. You know, let's put this stuff inside of... Let's put one of these inside of here. And then throw... one of these inside of here. Really don't need that right there. Alright. Cool. Brain drain. 11 of those. Alright, so we got this. Let's get our focus back up and running. Alright. So, got this stuff rocking and rolling. Alright. Oh, they're gonna go bad fast. Okay. No, it doesn't really, like 5 minutes are bad, so. Made too many, but we're focused back up and running. We got ourselves up here. You know what we can do? Make our focus go bigger. Bring up her health, grab one of those, and suck on it. Boom. Okay. Or at least better. Alright. For those who don't know, and most of you guys don't, I live in Los Angeles, California. And it was a pretty... warm day today. I think it hit 100 something, which is kind of a little bit of the norm for us for this time of year. So it does suck, but what you gonna do? We get hit with it quite a bit here in the summertime. Alright, gotta make us another. Really? We don't have any stones? Let's get some stones. Got stones now. Really want to get some metal picks and stuff like that. I just think that would be really good. Melee crafting. So we get a workbench, that's the thing. So let's get some of this stuff going here. I don't want to hit the tree imps on anything, but I want to see if we can kill some durs, some of those things. That guy's not going anywhere. I wonder if there's got to be a path. I would think there's a path. Alright. Let's go ahead and suck some stuff out of this stuff. Get our powers that be higher. Some of our magic and our elite crafting. Collect some of this stuff. Get it going. I wonder how much. Oh, maybe you're already full. Let's get up here. Run out this way. Once I get my fireballs and stuff like that up higher, that'd be good. Because then I can rip the frig out of the, Alright, so that's that. There you. Good, we got 100 of that. It's pretty good. Oh, you know what? We should put that here. As soon as we get attacked, we got something. Alright, so. What can we make? Alright, stone stuff. Leather. Jam. Collect some berries and get that stuff going. Okay. Nothing. Resources, nothing. Alright, so what we got here? This thing. Bones. Spark dust. Silica. Let's make a sign. Ooh, and a chest. Need a secondary chest. But then we need to do bedroll. Now, when we were doing the single player, the bedroll only worked one time. So I don't know if this is something that works multiple times or what. So we need fur twine. So let's run this bad boy first. Okay. Roll it close as I can to this dude. I wish it would snap like an S plus so they can snap the different storages all together and stuff. Cool. Alright. So put have you in there. Put that in there. Put that in there. We'll collect some more. Have you in there? Signpost. Put it right here. Sheetsville. Oh, that is the same exact writing as Ark. That's funny. Alright. Sheetsville is one building strong. You go, Sheetsville. Alright, let's go collect some more stuff with our staff. Let's go ahead and see if we can collect something from here. Can. Wow, this is the easiest mining in the world. Or in Dark and Light. This is perfect mining. Let's grab some stuff from here. Yes, man. Magic, twine, wood. Give me your whatever you got. You got nothing. Sword time. Give me your flowers and berries. Let's get some twine stuff off of here. Paper. Get some more stone. Alright, so still collecting some stone, some sulfur. Get some flowers and stuff. Some twine, light mat. Oh, cool. Alright, so hopefully we get some more schematics or schemas. Take down this tree. Let's see how it does for mithril. Oh, that's nice. That's really nice. I mean, you don't get as much product, but the mining is super easy. It's really kind of effective, but you don't get as much stuff. I mean, you're only getting one, opposed to if I walk up here and whack it. But, I mean, it's a big difference. Big difference. Alright, I'm already full. Something's sleeping. So let's go ahead and run up her. Feet of the Archos on the Interworld. Wants me to make another campfire. I have like four campfires. Place down campfire. Aurelia, Did I just create something? God damn it. That's what happens when you hit the wrong button. Alright, so harvest some wood and straw. Wood. Hack that wood. Straw. Straw. I still don't know exactly what gives straw. My backpack's getting heavy full. Free water. Let's look at our campfire. Let's go ahead and take some straw. Give us some light. Oh, I still don't have straw. Give me some more straw. You go in here. You go in here. You go in there. You go in there. Take that. Take that. Definitely take that. Take that. Take some more sulfur. Cool. Craft straw from a campfire. Okay. So, I need to do this. See, it doesn't let you to put in a number, but let's do one. Alright, craft a bunch of stuff from there. Alright, so let's go ahead and put this rotten meat in there. I craft straw on the fire. Slaying the beast. Alright, let's see what else we got. Alright, so we got staffs. This. Still can't make a bedroll. We need to get some hide and fur. Which I think we got some hide and fur. Let's go ahead and double check that. And this home slice. We need to get. Silica and that, okay. Hide. More fur. We need to get more fur. I think we got enough to make at least the bed. No? Fur. Need the fur. Alright, so we're gonna do attack power and weight. So, I know we're getting cold. I turned the gamma up, but you can see it's kind of blue. So let's go ahead and see. I want to attack them, but I think two of them are going to murderize me. Oh, two of those little soul people thingies. There is a dude right there that's going to walk off the cliff. So there's a bunch of stuff sleeping. There's the imp. What size are you? 44. You, Home Slice, are stuck. I don't know how this is going to turn out. So keep on hitting these things like this. Oh shit. I got them. Oh, I got them both. Okay. Let me... Anything on you? No? No fur. You stupid things. Well, that's not gonna have fur. So I'm guessing we gotta go all the way back down there. Or try to kill these hyenas. What to do, what to do, what to do. Eat that thing, see how full I get. Chomping down. Right, so there's the health going up. Cook meat at a campfire. Already done that. But we will do it again. So once we cook one meat, oh, can't get a friggin' meat in there. Cook. Oh, you need to get fur. Got a lot of hide, which is pretty good. And some bones. So we need more bones. So that was good. Hide is good. Put that fur back in there. Put that back in there. craft another storage chest. So we got three storage chests. Alright, here we go. So there's three of those bad boys. Gotta craft the bedroll. We need to go get some more stuff. We don't have enough stuff. Take that, put that in there. Alright, so too many of those things we can create. Throw in some more wood. Let that stuff burn. Having no flyers has a drawback. Getting down there. I can't jump right here. Because I'll die. Huh. We can try our thing over there, though. Try our little... So, what we got here... So we're gonna put this in here, half the twine, half the meat there, don't need it, gonna need the flowers. Get some more flowers. One, two, three. We'll craft three of those and see what it does. Alright, so three of those bad boys. Chomp. Two, chomp. Seven, chomp. Alright. 103. So we're pretty decent right there. Alright. Let's go ahead and we're gonna head that way. And, I wonder if there's a path there. I really want to try to kill these things. Down there. I don't know if that's saying no hound found. There we go. Oh, not enough mind. All Gotta let that stuff build up a little bit. I don't know. Doing some murder in here. They're stuck right there, and I don't think... I mean, I'm hitting them pretty a lot. What the? See that? Oh, I think it was a fireball. Alright, so this thing broke. We need to repair it. Sulfur. Oh, buddy. We got that. We got the sulfur. Not in there. We got it. Somewhere else. There we go. Killed it. Freaking killed it. Ooh, there's a slowdown for the server a little second ago. They kill it. I kill the other one? Know what's gonna happen. Oh, shit. Oh shit, he's not dead. This panther's not dead. I jumped right on top of that thing. That was stupid. Oh, central square. That was the spawn there. Level 88 panther smoked me. Okay. So, pretty much it's going to be easy to get everything back. What's going to really include is just kind of harvesting stuff, and that's it. Why is this tree giving me... The only thing that sucks is the loss of the meat. That kind of sucks. Let's look up here. My attack speed, more. More focus. Get that up higher. We want to get my staff back. Get my drain back. Right, put my drain there. Need the sword. Need the axe. Cooling stone. Alright, so we got some more magic. trees and twine. Gather trees and twine. All right, let's craft this dude. So, I'm interested about up here. Our hoss is right there. Oh, no, not these barrels. There's the imps. There. So let's go ahead and that way. We're gonna kill a bunch of bunnies and stuff though too. Yeah, let's get some. Let's get some straw. So you can get straw from the towns, as you see right here. Some blueberries. Let's get down here. Wait a second here. Yeah, we need to. House management. Here is our alright, cool. Alright, we got our hoss. Let's go get some fur. So kill some bunny wabbits. They seem to have the most fur out of everything that's out there, so let's go murder some of those things. So we can craft our bedroll. Wait, what do we need for the bedroll? Twine, hide, and fur. Alright, so we're running. So it looks like your stamina through town burns off a lot slower. Bunny. Fire. Need sulfur. Where's my fire? Craft you, put you up here, and do some bad stuff to this bunny. Do bad stuff to the bunny. Come on, buddy. Sword. Ah, this bunny's not giving anything. Okay. Sheep. I don't need stones. There we go. Alright, so hide. There's some fur. More hide. Alright, let's go kill some more bunnies and sheep. I wish this stupid bunny would work. Stupid bunny. Is there another sheep or sheep? So sometimes there's skeletons down here and whatnot. I need a fire bar too. See, they're not quite working right now. So that kind of sucks. Oh, there we go. Some more hide for more fur. Right. So we are. Still no bunny. Another sheep. What's our. Right, we're. Oh, I know it means the sheep murderer now. So we got one more fur. We need to have five. He's gonna disappear soon. Another two furs. What are we at? What are we at? What are we at? There's five. There's 27. Let's get some stuff from the mushrooms. Mushrooms always give a decent amount of stuff, as in flowers and, you know, stuff like that. Some flowers, because we're gonna run back up the hill to put our bed down. I don't really want that much grass. Don't need two pickaxes. Oh, berries. I need some of these. Chomp down some of these, get the focus going. Get some more of this. Give me some twine and stuff and things. Alright, cool. Another level. Alright, we are nearly halfway to our old point. Alright, there's the cobweb. Ooh, bunny. You bunny of death. Just give me the bunny stuff. Bunny stuff. So apparently the bunnies don't give stuff anymore. It kind of sucks. Get our weight up. Get our attack up. Anything else that's new? We're gonna need our light rune. I'll make the bedroll. Give me some more stuff. Not you. Apples. I want flowers and stuff like that. Let's craft the bedroll right now. But let's drop. Let's drop half of that. Drop. Okay, decent amount of flowers. Turn that gamma down. The gamma difference between this and Arca is pretty insane. A 2 is like a, I don't know, it seems like a 3 point something in Arc. So it's a little bit of a difference there. Zanari is a she is a admin for the servers. So what I want to do is see. Let's put this away. You can see my house from the city, right there. So if someone's in the city, they can literally see us. Nice. What I want to try to do is see if we can get around to it this way. I don't know if it's possible, but we're going to try. Got a lot of flowers for our mind. And we're going to see. We are gonna check it out. Because there's that waterfall. There's the trees. This will be magnificent if it does. I think these are blueberry plants. I think you can bring a Sith through here. Like, crazy good. So let's drop that one. Again, drop that one. Drop that one. Okay. That's a normal bed, which I don't think. We need more bones for this thing. We're gonna have to hunt up there for the bones and. Do this. Can we get up there? Oh, This is not good. Death. No, I didn't die. But I want to get over there. But I want this. So, I don't have the ability. Oh, 25. I just jumped all the way down there for nothing. Can I get... There's a Reaper. I can't get over there. So we gotta run around. Hi, Caramba. 100 yards. I wonder if we can go a little bit higher. Alright, before we leave town, we're gonna look over there. A little bit higher. So let's try to go back up. Another set of... Alright, we'll go up here to this one. So let's run up here. Come on, dude. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to do that. Can't jump up there. All right. Well, it's gonna be a long run back home, so, make this one a little bit shorter. If you like what you guys see, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Any questions I had asked in the comments, any complaints, yell it in the comments. I will get back to you. If you like what Sheet does, go ahead and subscribe, and let's keep this sheet smeared across the world. All right, until then, peace.